All right, surveillance footage shows this dude heading into the facility at like 5 a.m. No recorded exits, so he should still be here.
Do we know anything else about this guy?
Oh yeah, Dr. Lyle Getz, he specializes in robotics and particle physics and other nerd crap. Joined AIM in the early days, and also, grade A creep.
Glad that part of my report stayed on the record. While I was undercover, he started working on something top secret. I could never get clearance to find out what.
Well, let's rifle through his sock drawer while we're here.
Oh, I plan to.
Okay, let's go find Getz. We'll have to get past security first.
Not seeing a way for you to sneak through. They've got the area covered. It's gonna be a fight.
You ready for this, Kate?
I'm not the one who spent the last 5 years playing air guitar, my dude. Follow my lead.
All right, let's get to higher ground. See if we can spot the fortress from here.
I'm detecting a prisoner convoy up ahead. Prisoners? Must be headed for that fortress facility.
Not for long. If AIM wants to make new friends, they'll just have to awkwardly socialize like the rest of us.
Wild guess! They're the bad guys.
Like target practice.
There is a chest with gear close by.
I was in the mood to hit.
So, Kamala tells me she found you in a dumpster?
It was a trailer. High-end trailer.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, she told me you were flip-flopped, and I just couldn't hear any other details.
There's the convoy. Tony, distract the guards. I'll get those cages open.
You gotta punch the locks on the side to expose their weak points.
It sounds like you've done this before.
Once or twice? Once there's three, Theo can teleport them back to the anthill.
Oh, handy.
There's a chest with special resources close to your location. Logs indicate there are more prisoners trapped inside the facility. Three scientists unaffiliated with AIM.
Okay, let's resume our journey to the ominous prison fortress.
You got some nice gadgets, Kate. They're not shield issue, are they?
I happen to meet some AIM folk who just happened to use their highly expensive equipment. Only took a few modifications.
Convenient.
Short-range teleporter, invisibility cloak. They're surprisingly important.
I know, right? Nothing better than beating AIM with their own gear.
I love violent girl talk.
It took a while to get used to the teleport. It used to make me so nauseous.
Well, your guts are getting displaced. Can't really blame you.
Okay, now I feel sick. What other gadgets did you borrow from AIM?
Let's see. Short-range teleportation, particle projection, a ton of their quantum weapons, because they look so cool.
Well, it's nice to know some of my stolen tech went to good use.
Got eyes on the door. Casual breaking and entering.
Nice work. Looks clear for now.
Time to make our grand entrance.
I hope we match the dress code.
Oh, haven't you heard? Tonight's dress code is AIM in pain.
My God, that's awful. I love it.
Catherine Elizabeth Bishop, daughter of Derek and Eleanor Bishop, private investigator and former Avenger. Oh, wait. They abandoned you before that ever became official, didn't they?
Stalker much? Can he hear us, Jarvis?
Oh, we've got top surveillance on you, Avengers.
Oh, good. That means I can tell you to butts off, intercom guy.
Try not to die before I see you in the flesh, Ms. Bishop.
Dying. I'm too cute to die, baby.
You're right. This Getz guy's a creep. Guess we lost the element of surprise. Nothing but resistance from this point onward.
Oh, I'm counting on it. First we break these scientists out, then we find Getz. Yeah.
Looks like we reached the lab. Prison. All of the above.
Avengers! Get us out of here! Please!
There should be a console somewhere to lower the barriers. Let's get these people out of here.
Thank you. We didn't want to help them. They forced us.
Hey, we know. It's okay. What's Getz keeping you here for?
Experimental robotics engineering. We mainly integrate this strange tech they got from somewhere.
They don't know anything. You're wasting your time.
Get to safety. We'll handle Getz.
Be replaced soon enough. Everyone is expendable. Except me.
Uh-huh. Hey, Jarvis, how full is that Quinjet?
We've room to spare, Miss Bishop.
What are you planning, Kate?
Oh, we're just gonna grab Dr. Getz and take him with us. There's no way I'm letting him go after this.
You really are a Hawkeye. Lead the way.
takes, King.
Let's drop him off at the substation. Maybe Maria can get some information out of him.
Dr. Creep's about to spill some beans.
Great. Now I'm hungry.
So, Getz, how are you liking the accommodations?
Did you come here just to gloat?
I did.
But, you know, we can cut to the chase if you want.
Maria?
Dr. Getz, we're well aware of your position in AIM's organization.
If you're referring to my demotion, it's a jealous vendetta by that Rappaccini harpy.
Ooh, so Monica's not happy with you either, huh? She didn't appreciate your little tachyon disaster, did she?
I never mentioned tachyon.
Oh, come on, dude. The storms, massive radiation spikes. It's your work, isn't it?
Was.
My work was never this unstable. What Rappaccini's doing is reckless, suicidal. Now, get me a lawyer.
Ooh, yeah, don't think so.
It doesn't really matter, though. I already scanned your, facial structure. A little 3D hard light simulation in your security systems will think my Getz decoy is the real thing.
I can see why Rappaccini was so interested in you. Your skills are impressive.
What do you mean, interested?
She's quite taken with both you and the other Hawkeye. It's a shame you chose the wrong side.
Feeling like I made the right choice from here? You know, outside the prison cell? We're done.
Guards.
Don't let them get to you. These guys always try to mess with your head.
Yeah, maybe, but I still need to look into this. If AIM was keeping tabs on Clint, I need to know what they have.
Well, we can help.
You guys made your priorities clear. Clint wasn't on the list. You know what, I get it. The Avengers have a world to save, you can't just drop everything. But I'm not giving up on my friend. I'll be back soon.
Nice shot.
Yeah, well, it's all in the breathing, and a bunch of other steps. I guess I know why you're here. Either I'm in trouble, or...
We owe you an apology. We all made mistakes, and that meant we weren't there for you when you needed us most.
Cap, you were taken prisoner. You've got nothing to apologize for.
Yes, I do. I didn't prepare the team to go on without me. Also, I should have made this official a long time ago. You've proved you're an Avenger, Kate. If you'll have us.
When I was a kid, I dreamed of hearing you say that. I also dreamed of flying a plane made of gumballs.
I'm hoping that's a yes.
I'll give it a shot.
Your work paid off, Avengers. I sent the intel you gathered onto Dr. Pym. He'll get you up to speed.
Kate's taking the lead on this one. Report to the war table when you're ready.